Yeah, this is how Jack Jack dances from the Incredible Baby. Never mind.
Let's just
spin powder
on the top of these
I love his little tail tip, eh? Can you use it like a whip?
Yes. Yeah.
Cool.
Sometimes during the summer,
well, shoo the flies away.
For a wallow, and he comes over and he's all muddy.
Yeah.
He'll get his tail and he'll whip it with the mud, and everybody's coated in mud.
Yeah, I seen a funny blooper when one was doing a poo and flicking its tail at the same time, but it was a hippo, and it was going all over the people at the zoo. What's the size difference between one of these and a hippo? Do you have hippos? You don't have hippos.
Hey Sally, do you know the difference between the size difference between these and hippos?
I just noticed the tail. It looks. The tail looks similar to a hippo's one.
Yeah, they do have a similar tail. So when they're relaxed, they'll just be straight down. When they're alert or straight up, they'll have like a bit of a big tail, so it curls up.
Yep.
It's really bizarre.
I was recording that, buddy.
This is a boy.
Do you want to go up now? Have a pat.
No, thanks.
Really? Sure? You want to come up with me if I do it?
Thanks.
I'm going to do it.
I'm going to do it.
Okay.
Yeah,
you can stand there with Dad. Does he want to come up with
him? He said he doesn't.
If he changes his mind, just let us
know. Yeah.
Same with you.
Not allowed to touch the horn?
No.
Never near the horn.
No, what does that feel like? That's on the horn there.
It's solid. Like, you can see there where it's frayed a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering about.
So their horn is basically, which is the same as our hair and fingernails. Horn is just compressed.